Okay, we are in Sylvan Beach on a very nice day. This is Sunday, 27th. There we go. Water out there. Now, this way, there's that weird Australian guy that follows me everywhere. This is Sylvan Beach Amusement Park. Come here, Jeffrey. It's one of the oldest amusement parks in the area. Jesus Christ. Pull right up in there. Okay, sorry about that, people. Jittery. Oh, see, there's the rides. Ow, ow, knee. Knee cramp. Okay. Ow. My knee's giving out. What the heck? Okay. Walking with a little limp, people. Sorry. Sorry about that. Come here. I think I've been driving too much. Got knee wacko. This is a very old amusement park.
He's ever got no one to dodge him with.
Oh, gosh. This is just... rides. Tilt a wheel. Okay. Oh.
Rather warm here.
Yep. Trying to get away from people so I don't film anybody.
Shooting wall.
Okay, now let me cam around. These are the buildings. There's a roller coaster, a ride up there, there's rides here, there's all kinds of rides.
Hey, I'm back!
Goofy people on the ride. Okay, here's Kim. Wise guys. Here's games. And there's games all the way down. Here's where you buy tickets for the rides. Let's see. Can you see the prices? There's the prices.
Do I embarrass you? Oh man. I'm that long and embarrassed since I'm spinning
the sea. It's just a little tiny town. It's like a constant. There's the carousel. There's the roller coaster. Yeah. So this is like, oh, here's some little games in there, little arcade games in this little area. And there's another carousel in there. Yes. So there's an indoor carousel and an outdoor carousel. And there's photos. not the moth though.
Hey.
They go up on the top and it takes forever because look at the ones in the back.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for.
The lunch and the
there's all the claws. So this is all ice cubes. So as you can see, all kinds of ways to lose money here. We even got a spinner thing. So, little slot machines, poker machines. There's some, oh, a deal or no deal. Mini amusement park kind of thing. It's opened all summer. And this is where the locals go.